Government should increase resources for rural water supply and sanitation at local government level. It's a constant at Uganda shilling 62.4 billion for the current and upcoming financial year. Watch out for the budget speech on 12th of June. Our budget, our responsibility.